this warehouse, show you the efficiency of the hand work. You know that one client is in this warehouse, and we're talking a lot about talking about where the client is. In a real life situation, we would secure the area before we go ahead and do any detection work. The reason being, there's a number of things that could happen. You know, whoever put the client there could be one of the security guards at the port. If you have a client there that's working in the department, you can lose a handline, a dog, because they can help protect their client. So today we're going to work in non-secure areas to show that the animals can perform still with extraction from the animals in the work area. Alright? You have to take into consideration before you actually put the rod on the set, and mostly the system on the tray. But again, the object of this is to show the government agencies and the government people within the agencies the efficiency of that. Alright, we're going to start. We have one hit within the warehouse. Let's see how we fix it up. Still set or something within the area. Then the animal itself will stop at the point. If it is too much of a broad area, the handler will give the animal a chance to get the edge off each
catch you in action. They catch you actually not working when the last thing is away. You understand it wrong? Well, that's what I said. So now,
you see what it is.
No, but you're just looking. You know, if you see it working, say, yeah, man, I tell this guy, I think it's working.
Put them in again, Gus.
Every kind of animal does a hit, there's a game for that animal. Every kind of animal does a hit, you give them a treat. This is the treat for this particular animal is a ball. Little high as up.
All right, we're gonna do a search.